when you bow before him and honor and adore him and give him your praise and worship and acknowledge him as your Lord, not only your Savior, but your Lord and your Master. See, a lot of people have made Jesus their Savior, but they haven't made him their Lord, to be Lord of their life, to be in control of their life. Praise God. Amen. And he wants to be in control of your life. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, he's moving right now, right where you are. So yield yourself to him. And he's moving right now, right where you are. Just yield yourself to him. Oh, he's healing right now, right where you are. Just yield yourself to him. Talking about Jesus. Oh, he's healing. Right where you are, oh, give yourself to him. Saving right now, he's doing it. Right where you are, ask him and yield yourself to him. Oh, he's saving right now, right where you are. Just yield yourself to him. The Holy Spirit's moving right now. Yield yourself right where you are. Just yield yourself to him. Say, Jesus. Oh, he's moving right now, right where you are. Yield yourself to him. God is moving right now in some people's lives. And right where you are, if you'll acknowledge him and just say, Lord, I acknowledge you. Help me. I ask you to help me in this situation. Lord, I want you to take control of my life right now. And if it's a healing you need, if you need saving, if it's a financial need in your life, if it's a relationship need, if you need a relationship restored right now, if you'll acknowledge him, he will move right now in your life. If you'll say, Jesus, be the Lord of my life right now. Oh, glory. Give him glory right now. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Hallelujah to the Lord. Praise him right now.